Henrietta Onodi.
Hardly believe that little Henrietta is 15 years old. Not as good as she produced in warm-up, that full in back out piked. Onodi fifth all round in the European Championships. And she shared the bronze medal on floor with Cristina Bontas from Romania. The gymnast must cover the whole floor area. The poor little soul has really got to travel into every corner of that 12 meter square.
He's just 1 meter 34 tall.
She tied for third or for the bronze medal in this event at the recent European Championships, just behind Boginskaya and Groshkova of the Soviet Union. Whip back, through to a full twisting double back. Pike position. Extremely difficult pass. And here's one of the best, if not the best, triple twist being done by one of the girls here. Very nicely done. Very few gymnasts do that anymore because they have trouble with the landing and trouble getting that twist around. Double twist, punch front, and this is not her last tumbling pass. This is just a little side tumbling pass to throw in. She ends with a pike double back, another good landing. As I said, a lot of difficult tumbling passes. Not three passes, but four passes. Takes a lot of energy to do that.
A lot in one tumbling line. That was a whip through to a full end back out, and she's so well known for those crisp landings. Her second tumbling pass, this was giving her problems off the balance beam. It's a triple twist. She usually stands it up perfectly. That's the way we've known Onodi to perform that skill. Just beautiful. Very few women in the world perform more than three tumbling passes, and Onodi is one of those women. Double twist to a punch front, and I tell you, I'm tired just watching her. She's getting set for her final tumbling run, which is a big one. Double pipe to end, very crisp. You know, this may be the last time you hear this music from Onodi. She's working on a more mature style.
Our first performer on the floor is Hungarian Henrietta Onodi. We saw her moments ago winning the gold in the vault competition. She's now approaching the floor, and we expect her to do well.
This is a new floor exercise routine for Henrietta, and it is gorgeous. It's to West Side Story. Still a little new, but it's entertaining.
Thank you. of flashbulbs popping when she's in the air, too.
No one does this pass any better. Triple twist. Punch, punt. She's already done more difficulty than many gymnasts, and she's got another tumbling run right here. High double back. Watch this finish. Absolutely superb. Everyone loves this gymnast. For many years, she was truly underrated, I feel. She can do so many things and do them so well. Watch this triple twist. Very few gymnasts can complete three twists as quickly as she does, spot the mat, and drop right in. And one of the things that she does so well, watch the landing here. She knows exactly where she is in the air. Drops it right in. Really finishes the performance so dramatically.
The Academy Award heading for Henrietta Onodi. The judges' score is 9.912. She is our leader. A possible second world title.
Here is Henrietta Onodi from Hungary. One of the most popular and crowd-pleasing gymnasts in the world, Henrietta Onodi.